Plenty of construction traffic this summer in Bangor. Now, though, there's also something kind of nice. New stuff to look at while you're stuck in traffic. Sean Stackhouse shows us why you might also want to pull over and snap a selfie with it.
Driving around Bangor this summer, you'll see plenty of construction and plenty of art. Murals, to be specific.
This is a way to beautify and to really make the downtown beautiful for not only the residents, but the people who are visiting as well.
More than 20 new wheat paste murals have been put up across the city. It's a plan by the city's beautification committee to bring new life to downtown and more people.
And it creates that gallery in the streets experience that just adds an added layer of excitement to downtown.
Gorgeous murals just like this one are scattered all across downtown Bangor. And if you find them, you could win 2 free waterfront concert tickets. And all you have to do is snap a quick selfie.
When walking through downtown, you'll see many people just getting out their phones and taking selfies and pictures of their families.
Just 5 selfies posted to Instagram with the hashtag #BangorMurals gets you in the running for the tickets. This photo scavenger hunt based on the temporary pasted murals is planned in partnership with the Maine Highlands organization and the city.
A person can really build a day around taking in the art.
We want you to come down. We want you to walk around downtown, get something to eat, shop, enjoy the downtown, as well as see some beautiful local art.
A chance to see your favorite artist on the waterfront, all by supporting local art. In Bangor, Sean Stackhouse, News Center, Maine.